of mine. His name is Mr. Aaron Ross. Give it up for Aaron Ross. Aaron played guitar in Weekend Nachos for a considerable amount of time. We toured the United States for 34 days straight, twice, together for the first time ever. Well, there was some shit before, but this was the real shit right here. Anyway, for a brief period of time, I didn't like him very much, and I wrote this next song about him. It's called Old Friends Don't Mean Shit. I'll be honest, to put a positive spin on it, I consider Aaron that to be kind of like a modern day John Lennon and Paul McCartney, if you ask me. So, you know, they had their beef for a little bit and everything was cool. So, anyway, this next song is called Old Friends Don't Mean Shit. It goes out to A-Rock. Give it up.